Taiwan is an amazing island nation that is nestled in the middle of the ocean off the coast of mainland China. It is so unique because of its history and a number of unique cultural factors. Taiwan is influenced by Japan, Korea, and mainland China. It also has a democratic system influenced by the West and the UK. 1. Christmas is not a holiday. Christmas is not a public holiday in this island country. It's not even a school holiday. Many Taiwanese do celebrate Christmas, but most don't do so for religious reasons. They hold Christmas parties and exchange gifts. 2. School uniforms. Many students wear school uniforms. They are comfortable, athletic looking and have a fluorescent color to them. 3. Sun's out, gums out, dot dot dot, more like sun's out, umbrellas out. Taiwanese girls like to have fair skin and therefore stay away from the sunshine at all costs. 4. Taiwanese don't like the rain. Most Taiwanese don't like the rain. It rains often, however, walking in a bit of rain is a no-no in the culture, even if it is only for a few seconds. This typically has to do with pollution and fears of acid rain on their skin. 5. Garbage trucks play music. In Taiwan, you'll be disappointed if you hear music and hope to buy an ice cream. Here the garbage trucks play music to prompt people to bring their garbage to the truck. Beethoven's Feuerlied can be heard in the streets on a regular basis, and during the holidays you can expect Christmas songs. 6. Squat toilets are a norm. Most washrooms in Taiwan have squat toilets. Some have both squat toilets and Western-style toilets. Local Taiwanese bathrooms typically only have one toilet paper roll outside the stalls or none at all. Since individual stalls usually did not have toilet paper, it is the norm for people to carry around a small pack of tissues. 7. No food or drink, not even gum on metro. You can't eat or drink, not even chew gum on the metro in Taiwan. If you have a piece of gum in your mouth, don't chew or you may get fined. 8. Most stores don't allow photography. Most stores in Taiwan have a no photography policy. If you're not sure, ask before you take photos in a store. 9. Lunch napping is normal. Many Taiwanese people take naps after lunch. Office workers nap at their desks, drivers nap in their cars, and outdoor workers nap wherever they can find an empty space. It's not uncommon to see people napping on sidewalks near construction sites. 10. Famous night markets. From delicious food vendors to carnival games, cheap shopping and street performances, the famous night markets of Taiwan are a must for both visitors and locals. Some of the most popular foods and beverages include fried octopus, barbecued squid, stinky tofu, mango shaved ice, boba milk tea, and sugarcane juice. 11. White symbolizes death. The color white symbolizes death and is used at funerals instead of the black common in the West. You will not see white weddings either. 12. Goodbye janitors, hello students. With no janitors, Taiwanese students are responsible for the cleanliness of their school. In addition to tidying up the classroom every day, they are assigned days in which they must report to school and clean the whole building, even in the summer. Hope to see you guys in Taiwan. Good luck.